Abaqhubi beemoto ababonakalisi mdla kwaphela ekuhlawuleleni amatyala abo e-e-toll kulandela ukosulwa kwayo ngokusesikweni lenkqubo namhlanje. Kwisibhengezo sokuyekiswa kwe-e-toll ngolwesithathu, umphathiswa wezothutho usindisiwe chikunga udize ukuba kukho isinyanzeliso kubaqhubi abatyalayo ukuba bahlawule amatyala abo. Kanti ke abaqhubi bayasikhaba esi sinyanzeliso besitsho besithi abanokuqhubeka babhatala into abafakwa kuyo ngentloko kwasekuqaleni.
There was no proper consultation before the e-tolls were implemented, and you can't force people to do something that they made a decision on. So I am ecstatic that it's been cancelled, and the outstanding people I don't believe should be forced to pay.
Kufana nokuthi siphindiselwe move because kokuqala kwakuba sasingafundi ukukhokha le e-toll. Ukuthi ivaliwe into bekumele ngabe kade yenzeka vele. Lokho besik-expectile. So kushuthi kumele ke bayimisele ukuthi kusozoba nako okunye ukuthi kuphinde kulwele ukuthi angeke siphinde siyikhokhe leyo mali because awukwazi ukuphoqeleka ukuthi wenze into ungafuni ukuyenza vele in the first place.
Indaba yokuvalwa kwama-e-toll lena iyasijabulisa njengokuba vele sobe sesingasakhokhi lutho angithi. Kodwa futhi ibuye izoshaya thina futhi abantu abahamba emgwaqeni ngoba bebethi le mali le basebenzisa ukuthi be-maintain imigwaqo ngayo. So emgwaqo esiyibona thina ukuthi ayi-maintain, sibona ukuthi imigwaqo ayi-maintain. So ukuthi le mali le ngeke isaba khona futhi sengibona ngathi kuzoba yisimo sibe bucayi kakhulu bephinde bengayi-maintain kakhulu imigwaqo ngoba le mali le ebethi bebethi ba-maintain ngayo imigwaqo le engamaintain ayisekho.